I'm so glad you're joining the literature club.
Hey, I never agreed to join.
Oh, wow, Sayori. Who's your friend?
He's our club's newest member.
That's not set in stone.
This is Monica, Yuri, and Natsuki. And you already know me.
Welcome to our meeting. Are you into reading?
No need for being coy. We'll improve your uptake. Have a freaking cupcake unless you bring a boy. Time to write some poems. Don't be scared to show them. The festival stays away. You could help with baking
or with banner making.
And I'll walk home alone today. Maybe we're friends, maybe we're more. How could he love a simple pearl next door? I'm just not the type he's looking for.
I could make her grin. All she wants are things back the way they've been.
She's depressed and stressed and she's feeling blue. So I don't want Sayori hanging around you.
Just Monica, 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 just Monica.
I'm so glad you're joining the literature club.
Wait, what happened to...
Oh, there's no one here named Beth.
Manga is my passion. Don't you dare be fashion. The writing got the next. Maybe you should borrow these until tomorrow. Are you looking up my dress?
Let's go read a story.
What about...
Let's talk about me instead. I've been learning piano and I sing soprano. And I can't get you out of my head.
Can't look away, can't have a blush. Where did I get this overwhelming crush? It's sharp as a knife and twice the rush.
Yo.
My dear friend Yuri, it's getting the point now.
Just Monica, 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 just Monica.
Did you have guessed? Maybe you knew. Natsuki is next, I'm deleting her too. We don't need cupcakes or poems or tea. I only need you to love me.
Wow, that's a lot of Crunchyroll you've been watching. You're really taking advantage of that free verb trial.
There's no one else in our way. So look at me and just say, right here, my dear, that you love me. And we'll sit here till the end of time. Cause I've earned this and you're finally mine. And I'm sorry what you had to see, but it no longer matters. Cause now you've